David. Oh, Mr. Gale. Well, I guess that's it then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
All right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
It'll be on the shelf, as it were. Gathering dust.
Unless...
some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends to snip. Or people to kill. That's what I just said, Donald. It's Yogi, you brat. Smoke? Smoke?
Not this time.
Gone, his forces at Rajgarh are confused and disorganized. You should strike while the iron is hot and seize the fortress for the Golden Path.
Capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
Listening to Radio Free Kirat, you know what? Rumpy Le Rana is feeling good. I feel change in the air, you guys. I'm talking about Barack Obama type of change. And do you know what it smells like? Smell that for me. Oh, yeah. It smells like bacon. In fact, I think somebody's cooking bacon right now.
Hey, Chotu. So bacon banana? Are you ready?
Okay, you guys. I'm gonna have to wrap this up because change is coming. Bacon time.
Inbound.
We are coming from the air.
We are inbound from the south.
Thank you. I know that sound too well!
What the hell? What was that? I should be dead. Let him come.
If you don't kill me,
let him come.
Mr. Chiffon, I have your design that calls for a rare elephant hide, but I'm a little uncomfortable killing a sacred animal.
Ajay, this is no ordinary elephant. This is the meanest, ugliest pachyderm you will ever encounter. It's terrorized people for years, much like the king you know. I saw an opportunity to solve a local problem and make a bold statement.
So you want me to light a 6-ton animal on fire for art?
The purpose of fashion isn't to make pretty clothes that no one wears. It's to provide designers with a means of expressing themselves in a particular time and place. You've seen what war has done to this country. And I want to reflect that in my work. Now lace up those vulgar trainers of yours, head over to the work camp, and be fierce.
What now?
Perfect. Hurry back to the studio. Your art fashion week is about to begin. The guests are arriving, the cameras are rolling, and the world is waiting with bated breath for the reveal of Combat Couture.
I'm glad you're here! Your business is appreciated. Bring the fireworks, and somebody please bring me some fucking bacon, because man, let the good times roll. I mean, sure, yes, we have our problems. We have some things that we need to take care of. I mean, yes, we have abandoned cars, we have animal carcasses, drugs are still a problem, general infrastructure still needs to be rebuilt, and yes, there are animals running rampant, but that's fine. We can take care of that stuff after the party. You know what would actually be kind of weird? What if those animals started picking up all the guns and ammo and then turned on the humans? That would be fucking crazy. That would be such a cool movie. I mean, can you imagine a honey badger holding you up with an assault rifle in his hand? That's a great movie. I would pay to go see that movie.
That's a fucking really good movie called Honey Badger's Gone Wild. But it's not, no, it's not like one of those movies where they strip. It's about honey badgers killing human beings. And I swear, I haven't been doing any drugs yet. This is just me thinking off the top of the dome. I'm not doing any drugs until after you guys bring it over here. Then we can get on some crazy trips and we can talk about this stuff. But I think that's pretty crazy. Actually, you know what? Let's just get back to the music.
You chose to fight your own people. When you sided with Amita, you chose to desecrate your own heritage and spit on the gods. Now you kneel before the Tarun Matara, asking forgiveness. No. No. Where was that forgiveness when you butchered your brothers and sisters? You committed crimes against the gods themselves. So I say to you, today, you chose to cut your own throats, not me.
Wait. Adra.
She is Tarun Matara. Sins against the gods can only be washed away with blood. There must be a cleansing for us to move forward, brother. Eventually, the Tarun Matara will understand that. Will you?
Watch out for those stray dogs. I killed one who tried to bite the mumbling monk.